assess what's happened in Egypt since the election of President Morsi.
I think that this is where I was cautiously optimistic by saying, look,
but
the forces now, still, I'm not at all optimistic, even, by the way, even with what is happening now in Tunisia. Because what we have is that we had something quite interesting in Tunisia with the president, Monsef Marzouki, and some secularists saying, the future is to acknowledge the fact that, like it or not, the Islamists have a say in the future of our country. Let us come together and try to tackle the main issues. Up to now, they were not able to find an agreement, not because of them, because sometimes what we have is other trends, very, very narrow secularist trends that are saying, if you refer to religion, you are backward. At the same time, we also have Salafist. And there is something which is happening in the Muslim majority countries now, is a new type of Salafi. Yesterday, they were not involved in politics.
I want to talk about that. So since you're there, explain to me and to my audience what Salafists are and how they're different from other Islamist.
Yes, Salafi is a loaded term. At the beginning, in the Islamic tradition, Salafi means to come back to the first three generations of Muslims. It was a positive concept, saying we come back, some were saying, to the literalist understanding and others to the creativity of the origin. Today, we have many types of Salafi. We have literalists. You were talking before about Saudi Arabia. They don't call themselves Wahhabi. They call themselves Salafi. It's literalists. So they come to the text and they want to implement the text.
But Wahhabi and Salafist are not the same.
No, in fact, the Wahhabi that we are talking about are Salafi. In fact,
Exactly. So
the point is that they are literalists.
They are the same, now, but it's a question of definition.
The term that we are using. And the second thing is that what we had over the last 15 years is a new type of Salafi. Remember, in Egypt, they were saying we are not involved in politics. Few months before the election, they started changing the Salafi, saying we can be involved. So now we have a type of Salafi involved in politics. And they are literalists. Hezb-e-Nur, the party of light, as they call themselves, are now being involved. And we think it's the same. The Muslim Brotherhood or Nahda in Tunisia are the same as the Salafi. They are not.
Tell me what Salafists in Egypt want. Because they did okay at the election.
Yes, they did 23%.
Exactly. Right.
Yes. So what they want is two things. First, the constitution, the only reference should be to a Sharia.
So Sharia law.
Exactly, Sharia law. This is, and second, an Islamic state was something which is based only on Islam, which is the exclusive.
Okay. Do you agree with that, and do you find fault with that?
I think it's completely wrong. This is a perception and a reading of Islam, which is a narrow one, literalist, and I think that they are using the democratic system to come to say to all the people, we are the only true Islamic reference. And this is a literalist trend, and this is why I'm saying to the Muslim conscience today, if we don't tackle this issue, if we are not clear about the fact that the literalist reading of our scriptural sources is wrong, that we need a new type of understanding of the text, clear as to the principles of our text. We are faithful to the text, but open and critical and understanding the challenges of our time. One of the challenges is women, as we said, is the job market.
Right.
Join us online at charlierose.com.